Hello, hello, Playing for Fun King here with another video. Alright, this is gonna be the continuation of God of War 2018. I'm really excited to play this game again before the release of God of War Ragnarok. Thank you again to all of you guys for following the channel. Guys or girls, alright? For following the channels. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. Please, if you are new to the channel, do subscribe because you're never going to be bored. Alright? And also leave a like and also a comment. Alright? Without any delay, let's continue the game. All right. Oh, now we can sprint. Look at that. Well, I tried to, like, I guess, hold him when I stunned him, but it didn't work. That was weird. Okay.
I told you not to speak.
All right, so we are returning to the
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
The picture quality is amazing, guys. Wow. Kratos is so old now. I wonder how it's gonna be depicted in the new God of War, Ragnarok. I guess it's gonna be older than this. I guess we are gonna see like his scars better, or I don't know. It will be very interesting.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit
you? I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it.
I wonder if they're gonna develop on this, like in God of War Ragnarok, because Atreus get hungry really easily.
What was that?
And I guess he loses his temper, which is crazy. But I want to see also what happens, you know. Maybe he got some new powers and stuff like that. So it should be interesting.
Boy, beneath the floor, now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
All right, we got a fight on our hand.
Should be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter, and yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Damn, the slap, nasty one. Damn.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
I can't feel anything. That's a flight, one-way ticket.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Yeah. Now?
Why are there two beds in
I wonder how the fight against. Let me just keep quiet. Yeah, I talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Damn, Kratos. That's intense, man. Damn, this one. Literally, they're flying. All right, the only way is up.
You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. Pathetic. You can't win! I feel nothing! But you,
You feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Round two. That one I was looking for. Get down, son. Damn. Boulder. Ah, the picture is so clean, guys. Oof. This is just amazing. Let me check on something, on the settings, give me a balance experience, give me a, so yeah. Just making sure because it seemed a little easy, but that's normal because I've played the game so many times, so.
There was so much, I thought, you're all right.
Of course. I'm your daddy, guys. I'm your daddy.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove
Yes, sir.
All right, guys, let's go. We are so ready to go to the top of the mountain.
It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Alright, let's rush.
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, alright?
Alright. Oh.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. Ray will not feel for you.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
All right.
Made it.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
I forget about it.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
All right, let's do it.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
There's a Jötnar settlement ahead.
Jötnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
All right. What is this? Let's see.
Move.
Thanks.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Of course it's not fine. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hey! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad, really.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
I want to check out my equipment and see if I can.
These aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Fire only once. Show me control.
Okay.
Look at this.
Read it.
This used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if there's
anything. Somebody's breaking through the wall! Up there!
Yeah.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards... I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Oh man, come on, that was so close, guys. I was greedy at the end. I should have just gone. Come on, man. I was just greedy. I was greedy.
So that's how you get down here.
Nice. Come on.
What's that?
Okay. Oh.
Wait. You don't suppose revenants travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Your imagination is running wild. Wild imagination.
What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
People might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. Not safe.
If we encounter them, you should stay out of it. You understand?
But what?
You will stay out of it. Speak your mind.
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Another apple. Apple. We're just missing one more apple, I guess, to be able to keep the doctor away. Just to be on the safe side.
Another one here.
It says his name is Fáfnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look! Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Only 28. That's weak, weak, weak. Alright, let's go back.
Ah!
bring her down.
I'm not ready.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
All right. So we have food now.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
It's just one.
Boy?
Oh man, he's shocked. Oh, sorry, Atreus.
Here. I will this. Yourself. We must find a way out.
Here.
Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
All right.
Atreus.
Come on, bro.
Jane. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know. I had to do it. I knew you would.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath.
Is it but?
I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
Get up and move your ass! Slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you?
Ha! She have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked
hers. Nice.
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch.
Nice.
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dear beach, that was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! All right, what'd you break?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
All right, guys, I think this is gonna be the end of the game.
See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video, thank you for liking, thank you for sharing, I really appreciate that, thank you, and I'm gonna see you on the next video. Please do like and comment and share. Alright, see you.